Ladies and gentlemen, T.S. Spivitt.
Hello, everybody. My name is T.S. Spivitt. I am 10 years old, and I am actually in sixth grade. Is there anyone in this room who doesn't already at least have a PhD? Anyone? So, I probably won't be teaching you much tonight. But I'd like to tell you three things. First, thank you. Thank you for not canceling my award because I was younger than you expected. Second, the wheel. As you can see, there is powered by magnets. Yet, as you know, they demagnetize within approximately 400 years. On a human scale, it sounds like a lot. But in geological time, it's not even a fraction of a second. So we're actually far from having achieved perpetual motion. Any questions?
Yes, what's the third point?
Oh yes, the third. My brother died this year. He shot himself in the barn. No one talked about it. No one ever said Leighton shot himself in the barn. No one. Leighton and me, we were always very different. I'd be doing my science experiments, and he'd be shooting empty bean cans and coyotes with his Winchester. So I came up with this idea to make sound wave maps with gunshots. That way we could play something together. He would shoot, and I'd gather data. Then, one of his Winchesters jammed. I held the bottom of the rifle to help out. I didn't even touch the trigger. There was an explosion. Leighton flew across the room. Blood dripped off the hay. He was there. But he wasn't my brother anymore. I was alone. I ran to the field to get my father. His face clenched up when I said Leighton had hurt himself badly. He ran back and I stayed there, not knowing where to go. Then I ran to the house and hid in the bathroom. I could hear my father whispering on the phone. Then through the window, I saw the ambulance pull up without the flashing lights. After a while, Gracie showed up. She was crying. She sat next to me and hugged me. We stayed a long time like that, lying on the floor without talking. Well, I wanted you to know how proud I am to get this award. I will do my best to fulfill your trust in me and to be in the service of science. That's all I have to say. Thank you.
Yes! Oh! Oh!